around and say, well, we've deserved it. We haven't done anything. We're a totally peaceful racist group.